a number of reasons. But I'm also here for renewal and for refocus. And also to, I believe there is a release. There's a release that...
As you're tearing it up, give it to God.
Not really ready to commit fully to the process. So what I did was we did a repeat back the exercise. Okay, so what we wrote is still on my wall. Every morning when I get up, that's what I see. I want my will to be aligned with God's will.
Other family, co-workers, and it was really big with me because, you know, people used to come and ask me relationship advice when I was growing up, and I just...
Before he lets you go, let me love on you, my daughter. Help you to release all that I have put inside of you. Daughter, it's time for you to release and write. So we are going to, you know, had to have a topic. You know, it's release and write.
Fat girl for the week here.